Ervin, who's only 14 years old, from Cleveland, Ohio, and if she skates a better free program than Tonya Harding, she would move ahead of Harding.
Well, she was the novice national champion, and she was the junior national champion, and now she's in the senior ladies division, just big time.
Her first triple, a triple toe. She certainly did not reach back on the entrance to that. That was quite surprising.
She is coached by Carol Heiss Jenkins. Carol was a novice national champion and a junior champion, and this is what she won the Olympics in 1960. This is what Lisa aspires to be, is just like her coach. It's a real endurance test to attempt to do those triples at the end of a 4-minute program. She was very cute.
14-year-old Lisa Ervin.
Very nice.
She just looks so sophisticated, but at the end you could see she was 14. Very charming girl. There's Ty Babylonia, of course. Dorothy Hamill.